moment I read them, I knew you were mine. Said you were mine, thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that love. You will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flattered my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote to me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line. Some kind of sign when you were mine. The world seemed to burn. Burn. You published the letter she wrote to you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. Clearing your name, you ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you've done? She said, you've married an Icarus. He's flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are paranoid in every paragraph. How they perceive you. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her. My heart, the world has no place in our bed. They don't.